Welcome back to Skies of Arcadia Legends, where we're running around a very, very lost, very ruined ancient civilization. Bloop. Camera pans that way. I'm sure there was something back here I needed to go and find. Yeah, there's a chest down there. I really ran away without that. Oh, excellent. Again, I wish there was a way to skip the focus animation. Usual strategy against these guys. Drachma, kill. Good idea to use Delta Shield. Wish Rain of Swords did more damage than that. That's probably asking for overkill, but hey. Man, we're beginning to kick a little bit of ass here. I'm liking this. I'm liking it. All Fina brings to the party is a couple of spirit. Go. No danger. No danger.
That was fun.
It was, yeah. It was fun. Hey, Moonberry. Vice needs 5 Moonberries to learn his ultimate. Pirate's Wrath. Stonecutter. Wrong button. I'm gonna go ahead and guess that this is for Vice. Yes. A blade originally used in masonry work, it's been modified to work be used in combat. That just doesn't fill me with much confidence for it. Also, I really should have gone and bought a lot of healing items. Before I came in here, I've got 18,000 gold. Oh well. Probably got enough. I think I was being paranoid. It's that man again. Being funneled into an ambush. No. Yeah, this is why this next place gets annoying. Right. Alright. I don't know if they're facing us or not. Everybody take a totem and kill it.
Over there!
This really shouldn't be hard. They have so little health. And it's a little overkill, Vice. Why couldn't you do that again? Well, you need to do the special moves against others. You've not had a chance to crit.
Take this!
Really? Now we're just getting in a round of crits. Oh, How about Ica's critical hit? That's the same as Dragon's regular hit. Ooh, that is a very flowery design on the end of that sword. Ooh, nearly ran past this. Sacruin crystal. Sacruin. All HP for 1 hour. Excellent. Ooh, I'm Vice the Admirable now. I think that one actually takes me back to the entrance. Yeah, I need to go over here. Come on, camera. Wait for this one. Again, I have no idea, but I'm guessing from the fact that, we have surprise. Everybody take out a totem, and then we'll focus on the other guys. Even Fina's getting on a crit action now. Critical Fina. Langry. I think the green gem on the totem signifies their front. So I think in that last fight, don't think we surprised them. The green gem was facing us, I think.
That was fun!
May or may not be how it works. Ice levels up. Drachma learned Noxie. I didn't even get to the chest. The Zivil and Bane chest. I had no idea. Everybody guard for a turn. Everybody guard until he's used whatchacallit. That's it, Fina. Just you back up into towards Thingamajig. And he doesn't use any magic, does he? Blue's good against red. And he doesn't have good magic stats anyway. Yeah, Ingram yourself. Go Ingram yourself.
Moons, give me strength.
Wait for him to use a grenade turn. And then, there's the one. Burst. Ooh, that hurt. Use it two turns in a row, I don't think. Now, oh, we don't have enough to use Cutlass Fury and Thingy in one go.
this.
Let's get some healing on.
Let's try this.
Next turn will probably be a burst turn, so good time to have everybody guard. This shouldn't take too long, actually. The Bison Draft got boosted. Nope, he's just going to attack. There it is. Where's he throwing that at? Yeah. Guarding plus our stat boosts, you know, it's nice. Magic. We're going to use Weverly on him. We're going to tackle him. Probably won't need to use Weverly on him. But I figure, nice to make Fina useful. Everybody likes Fina useful. It'd be more useful if you did more damage, to be fair, but you know. Jeez! Okay. I keep forgetting how strong Drachma is. I always use Vice as my main damage dealer, but Drachma's just so ridiculously strong. I just see it. Golden Mask. Excellent. Right, Fina, you're on healing duty again. Chest there. Right. Let's have a little lookout. There's a chest over there. It looks like I can get down, so if I want to get that, I need to go up. There's also a moonfish. I don't think any of these are bad choices. I use the upper one to get to where I need to go anyway, so that's fine. That one takes me back to the end, takes me back again. Let's go down for a bit. We've proven we can take anything this place throws at us, so you know. Yes. Oh, Cupolos. Cupolos was going to point out a charm to us, wasn't he? I'll make sure I go back up and get that. Oh, we got surprised. Don't know what these things are. Oh, Raxus. Ooh, they hurt. Oh, it did work. I thought there was too many people on the field for that to work. Night is asleep. Never useful. Let's hope someone else hits her. Come on, more allies. Didn't work. Good. And Fina is stoned. Fantastic. Spot the guy who's guarding.
We finished them off.
We did. We really, really did. course. Ah, so that's all there is up here. There's another chest, so I've got to remember to come back and get that. Okay. Welcome to the item screen simulator. So yeah, I think this is a comparatively short dungeon. Oh, a polaxis. I didn't see him for all the totem poles. A crit would have been nice there, I get. My vice waste turn. Yeah, this is a relatively short dungeon because obviously beforehand we have the Faluan mines. Must have surprised him. These guys have got the most hilarious attack animation. Just in time. Exit here. Just feel like I turned my map off. There we go. Another moonberry. Wrong button. At this rate, we'll have Vice's final special move before we exit the blue dungeon. Okay, everybody take on that guy, because he hurts. Yeah. Okay, everybody take on everyone else, because that guy actually doesn't do much. I'm trying to work out if there's a difference in animation between the call allies that succeeds and the call allies that fails. So far, inconclusive. Man, Vice is asleep. There's so many guys, one of them is bound to attack Vice. Unless they all get knocked out. Guy's defense is so bad, even Fina's doing 200 damage. Really, Drachma? You're gonna let the side down? Really, Ika? You're gonna let the side down? Chuck was like, that's right in my ear. Yeah, it seems to be a shorter animation, maybe? Yeah, a rude awakening. Shorter. The sound is shorter anyway. If it doesn't work. Man. Fina is just public enemy number one today.
Here goes.
Really? Now we go, Fina. There's something funny about getting off a counterattack and then succumbing to the status effect afterwards. It's just a bit ridiculous.
We've finished them off.
Go on, Vice the Admirable. Not to be confused with Vice the Admiral. Or the Vice Admiral. A light coat. Who's that for? I got Rafina, I'm sure. Pretty good all round, that one, actually. Camera. I try and get out there without actually stepping on that. Right, so that's... get. Oh no. There's another chest over there. This to get over there. Get another fight. It's actually kind of annoying when Ica goes first, or Fina goes over first, there. Because... yeah, my Vice is turning away too fast. Probably should have put those guys on someone else. It's not my own fault, but you know, it's still annoying. Probably annoying because it's my fault. Yeah, you flee. Huh. It'd be funny if one of them summoned an ally. And on that next turn, the ally it summoned went, no, run away. Ruin arm, that'll be for Drachma. Yeah. Based on unknown technology. That's all there is in this room. I need to get back over there. Let's go all the way to that other section there just to... missed my stop. Right. Instead of getting off there, let's get off here. Covered everywhere, which is good. There's that strange man again. try and hit him off. If I'd just gone straight on, he would have looped around. Make sure I'm not missing anything there. No, yeah, because if I'd... This is where I started. If I'd come straight up here, he would have gone up that way, looped around to the right. See, I remember some things about this game. Getting away. Unlike the Marco chase, where either isn't really a way to fail it. You know, you'll always catch up with Marco at the end, but if you can hit him off and get a special item, this one is the only thing you can do. Oh, there just happens to be a convenient second one there. Where does it go? Well, let's see. Whee! Way up into the clouds. Now, spot the plot hole. Alright. We can't go above the clouds in our ship because of their pressure and whatnot. But we can happily wander around here, above the clouds ourselves. Never really understood that. I don't think there's any fights here until we get to the end. Yeah, because there's the save point. It's just a whole lot of floating islandy bits, really. And that seems like a great place to leave it for this episode. We'll see you back next time on Skies of Arcadia. Goodbye.